Hey guys, my name is Lizzie and I'm the founder of Her Fearless Heart. For those of you who don't know, Her Fearless Heart is an information support and referral service for anyone who is struggling with any mental health or life issues. Her Fearless Heart began in October of 2008 when life was becoming too much for me and I needed an outlet for my pain. I started Her Fearless Heart as an online journal where almost every day I would be writing things that happened, pouring out my heart to anyone who would listen and seeking advice from those around me. I didn't think it would be what it is today. It attracted so much attention from so many people all over the world and I can't believe how big it's become. I shared my pain and offered encouragement to others who would share theirs in return, and we became a community, a family of people who would share their stories and we would just teach each other and talk to each other and be there for each other, and it's just amazing how far we've come. Her Fearless Heart began on MySpace, which back then was a really big deal, so gaining 3,000 friends from across the world was just shocking to me. I couldn't believe it, especially when nobody knew about the blog to start off with. I guess my friends caught on and didn't know it was me, and their friends caught on, and anyone who was sad would find refuge within this blog, which was an anonymous blog by me under the alias of Eve, by a book I read that I fell in love with. And later on, I realized there are other people in the world who are suffering, there are other people who need help and someone to talk to and a place to go to feel like they'll be understood. And this was a place that could do that. I opened up the blog to everyone else. They could share their stories and give encouragement to each other, and they did just that. We have hundreds of stories coming in every week of people who want to tell how they've come through something, or how they're still struggling and how they have hope, or even just to encourage others to say, you know, you can get through this, there is light at the end of the tunnel, tomorrow is another day. And it's just, it's insane. It's, you know, for lack of a better word, obviously. But I am so proud of each and every person that comes on here and shares their story and, you know, lives to see another day and says, you know, today is not the end, there is always tomorrow. And although my pain is so real, it's not going to be here forever. You know, there are ways to get through this. Hope is real. I'm gonna be okay. A lot has changed since the days of MySpace. We've spread to Facebook now. We have a Twitter, a Tumblr, YouTube. We're just trying to reach as many people as we can, and the community has grown bigger. And we just want to promote hope and love and support for anyone who's struggling. If you have any issues, please don't hesitate to contact us. We will sit there and talk to you all hours of the night. We will do whatever we can to make you feel better, to let you know that you're not alone. There is someone out there who will listen to you, someone who will understand, someone will tell you that, you know, this isn't the end, this will pass, this will be okay. We will find information for you on what you're going through, or refer you onto someone who can help you if we can't be there for you. We will do whatever it takes to let you know that this is not the end. It's gonna be okay. Her Fearless Heart saved my life. Now let us help you save yours. You never know what a story, a smile, a conversation can do to change your world. We want to do this for you. We want to be there for you. We want to help you. Just let us. Our contacts are down below. Check them out. We'll do whatever it takes. Always remember, you're not alone. And your story is important. So still, it's so broken.